feels incredible, you know, going 2 for 2. Earlier show, you guys missed it. I took 3 out of 4 competitions. I was really trying to go for a sweet man, but hey, it happens, you know, it's motorsports, so it wasn't a look. But hey, man, I feel all the power and all the support. Mi gente Latina right here, man. Like I said, I'm driving that truck for each W, man. Sorry for everyone. Es un orgullo estar aquí. I represent all mi gente Latina, man. Si se puede, man. We can do it too, man. Let's go!
The Great Mix Two Wheel Skills Challenge, and I'm pretty sure you've all seen before during Trackside how fantastic Armando Castro was this earlier this afternoon, keeping that ball on the nose. How do you manage to do that when it comes to such a tricky competition?
You know, you said it yourself, man, it's such a tricky competition. It literally takes a lot of skills to balance a 12,000 pound Moss Jam truck. You literally have 1,500 horsepower behind that paddle right there, so it's all about who can come out here, be really smooth, be really calm. It is really tough doing these tricks, but hey, we make it look easy ball for you guys, but ain't no telling, man. I'm here, this is my home state, California. I feel like I got a target behind my back. It sure feels good to win. We're gonna bring that momentum to the next competition, man. So this is the first competition you guys get the power to score. So get on judgeszone.com, put in that QR code, and make sure you vote fairly, man. Because it is not easy to come out here and throw down this trick. So if you guys ready for two-wheel skills, let me hear you make some noise!
Thank you.
as champion. You definitely showed California how it's done. How are you feeling now that you have a brand new motor?
Man, that motor is running good. That's awesome, man. Everybody give this guy right here a round of applause. Along with all the other guys and gals in the back, man. They put a brand new motor in that Great Digger truck in 2.5 hours this afternoon, man. So without those guys, I couldn't be out here having fun entertaining you guys.
Let's start!
Monster Jam fans, let's check out your own
mean, seriously, me and Greg did a battle up to the last competition. That's what makes Monster what it is today. All of you guys, that's what it's all about. Good entertainment, man. All in fun action. And of course, man, I'm Brown and Brown back with Cesar Fuerte, man.